Hey, it looks like you survived the landing. I'm Vanessa. I'll be helping you during your exile here on Earth. Orbis sent you down here because it needs TerraSite to run its space station. It's a dangerous job, so criminals and outcasts like you are the ones they sent down here to mine it. Regardless, your first goal right now should be learning how to survive down here. Use the moving keys to move around. Hold the sprint key while moving to sprint. You're hurt from the impact of landing. Press the key to use the bandage in one of the quick slots at the bottom of your at the bottom left corner of your screen. There's a flashing green bar. It's flashing. That means you're low on energy right now. Press the number of the quick slot with a battery pack to recharge your machine arm. You can find more battery pack in a nearby abandoned building if you don't have one on you. This island is dangerous, so stay close to the coast for now. You can check the danger level of your current location on the mini-map in the upper left corner of the screen. Orbis gave you a machine arm and bionic eyes, so you could mine TerraSite more easily during your exile. Press Vision Key to activate your vision scan. Use it. Your vision scan ability consumes energy while it's active, so be sure to turn it off to save energy. You can use a battery pack again to recharge your energy. Now it's time to make sure you don't starve to death. Look for some canned food in an abandoned building nearby. To be safe, get your gun ready by pressing the number of the quick slot with a pistol. You never know what danger you'll come across. Use the vision scan in an abandoned building to find canned food more easily. You can press interaction key to pick it up and put it in your inventory. Outdated domestic android. You can only find them in the museum back on Orbis. It should be helping people, not attacking them. They used to help us a lot back when we pioneers stayed in these buildings. It's sad to see what's happened to them. If you're hungry, you can gather edible plants like mushrooms in the wild. You can also hunt animals and cook their raw meat using a barrel grill or a grill. It looks like you found everything. Press crafting key and select one of the armor pieces with an exclamation mark beside it to craft some new armor. You'll find all kinds of crafting recipes saved on your machine arm. You can equip the armor you just crafted by double-clicking on it from the inventory. But to gather more materials, you need to explore deeper into the island, and there's a good chance you'll get hurt while you're at it. A healing protocol can instantly restore your health, but uses some of your battery. Try crafting a healing protocols. Equip the crafted protocol under your character in the inventory menu. Once added, you can use it by pressing its exclusive quick slot key. You need materials to craft a new firearm. I think you'll need to fight a combat robot, so make sure to get some ammunition, food, and medical supplies before you leave.
Yeah.
You need ammo in your inventory in order to reload your weapon. How much ammo you have is displayed in the bottom right corner of your screen. You can always craft more if you have the materials on hand. Saves the experience you gain as you try to survive. When the experience points reach a certain level, you can upgrade your machine arm. Press the skill key and upgrade something. You've been exposed to radiation. You'll lose more and more health as the stat goes up, so don't stay too long. You can craft anti-radiation shots to lower your radiation stat and recover more quickly.
Ugh!
Autobots are some of the weaker combat robots down here. Still, they can pose a threat if they gang up on you. They'll keep following you as long as they can. If you think you are a good marksman, aim for the head over the shield. You'll probably die sooner or later. You'll need a respawn point when that happens. You'll need to install a sleeping bag or a bed to respawn if or when you die. Craft a sleeping bag, add it to a quick slot, then place it on the ground. You can also store some items in it once you have installed. You should pick an obscure spot so other exiles don't destroy your sleeping bag. Orbital supply signal detected near you. It should have some useful things for you. Press map key and open the map to see the location of your sleeping bag or bed. When you select My Bed from the respawn screen, you'll be respawned at the location of that sleeping bag or bed. However, when you respawn, you'll lose the items you were carrying except for the ones in the secure slots of your inventory. The rest will be dropped at the spot of your death. You have to go back there and retrieve them before someone else takes them. Let's craft a sturdier piece of armor. Craft one of the armor pieces marked with an exclamation mark. More powerful weapon and equipment increase your chance of survival. Now you're going to venture out into more dangerous areas. The battle will be tougher, so make sure to get ammo, food, and medical supplies. Now it's time for you to build a shelter. You can find the materials you need from the resources around you. Press and hold the interaction key to mine resources like rocks and mineral deposits. They'll disappear when you've completely mined them. It might help to gather materials after you've chosen where you want to build your base. Having a home increases your chance of survival. You need to protect your belongings so other people don't steal them. People can take your items from you while you're logged out of the game, so building a safe place to log out should be a priority. You don't want other exiles stealing your hard-earned Terracite. If you have found a place to settle, let's start constructing your home. First, build a foundation. Press and hold the construction key until you see a ring of options. While still holding the construction key, move the mouse cursor to the building part you want to build. While hovering over the part, release the construction key to start building it. After selecting Foundation, the area where you can build it will be indicated in blue. Set a password on your door to keep unwelcome guests from entering your home. Hold and press interaction key near the door to set a password. At first, the whole building process might seem strange and slow. It's like that for everyone, but you'll get used to it. Buildings will fall apart and eventually disappear. To make sure your building stays intact, you'll need to install and activate a building core, which will also act to power your base. Craft a building core. You can add it to a quick slot and install it on a foundation or floor. Your building core needs fuel to power and protect your building. Interact with it and convert any items you don't need into fuel. Now click the anti-degradation button to breathe life into your base. Remember that if your building core runs out of energy, your base will slowly disintegrate. Make sure to charge your building core before logging out. That building core means that this home is now yours. Keep it safe. Install a workbench and use it to make complex and advanced equipment you'll need to survive. You can use a barrel grill or a grill for cooking food. Add the uncooked food, then add Terracite as fuel, and click the power button. You can also combine foods in your crafting menu, so experiment and enjoy. Feel free to pick up barrel grills and grills when you're done cooking. Press and hold Remodeling key and select Retrieve to place empty structures back in your inventory.